Gold Dagger, Wikipedia Audio. The Gold Dagger is an award given annually by the Crime Writers Association of the United Kingdom since 1960 for the best crime novel of the year. From 1955 to 1959, the organization named their top honor as the Crossed Red Herring Award. From 1995 to 2002, the award acquired sponsorship from Macallan and was known as the Macallan Gold Dagger. In 2006, because of new sponsorship from the Duncan Laurie Bank, the award was officially renamed as the Duncan Laurie Dagger, and gained a prize fund of £20,000. It was the biggest crime fiction award in the world in monetary terms. In 2008, Duncan Laurie Bank quietly withdrew its sponsorship of the awards. As a result, the top prize is again called the Gold Dagger, and the monetary award has been slashed from £20,000 to £2,500. Winners. From 1969 to 2005, a Silver Dagger was awarded to the runner-up. When Duncan Laurie acquired sponsorship, this award was dropped. After the sponsorship was withdrawn, this award was not reinstated. The Crime Writers Association also awards a biennial CWA Gold Dagger for nonfiction and several other dagger awards. Winners and, where known, shortlisted titles for each year. 2010s. 2000s. 1990s. 1980s. 1970s. 1960s. 1950s.